yo, if you got any issues and if you think I could be of any help to you, you get me? Follow the thing below, you get me? The information line below, all down there in that base.
I'm smoking something green, I'm drinking something blue, I'm flying, I'm feeling like I can.
Alright, the next one's from Charlotte in Kingston, yeah? She's saying, what's up, Nasty, I really like the show, but I need some help. Please don't laugh at me, because this is serious. Yeah? That's what she says, don't laugh at me. Alright? Basically, my mom's got a new boyfriend, yeah? And he keeps looking at me all funny and saying things like, cool, you've got big tits.
I don't want to live on, you have to live the family.
Now what's to live the family tree.
Oh, shit.
I keep catching him staring at me all the time, and the other day I caught him looking in the keyhole at my sister, he was having a shower. I don't know what to do. No, I trust, she's got problems. She's saying, I don't know what to do, I'm thinking of moving out. Let's just do it.
Is he a Jamaican?
Don't say.
Is he African, everybody?
He sounds Jamaican to me.
He could be an African, cuz.
He's Jamaican stuff.
Yeah, it could just be a fucking sick weirdo, cuz. You know what I'm saying? This way it goes to you. Hey, ladies. And Mandem. This goes to Mandem as well. I want to get fucking deep on you motherfuckers. Mandem, you see when you breed chicks, yeah? Unstable chicks. At that. Yeah? Chicks who can't cope on their own, yeah? I get fucking messages like this, you fucking pieces of shit. You smell me, cuz? Cuz now, yeah? You gassed up this woman, making her feel she is the one, but she's not. Do you get me? Gassing them up, beating, breathing. Now their life and their emotional content of how they feel is on the ropes. Yeah? What happens? A Ross Clark predator. Yeah? Hey, because you know some men love chicks with low confidence and low self-esteem. Like, they like chicks who just don't give a shit about themselves, and they get them and they break them down, right, boy?
Yeah.
And motherfucking man, they make chicks like this, fam. Yeah? This is why now. This woman probably knows in her heart that this man's a piece of shit, cuz. But she ain't had no Muay Thai penis for like a good year and a half in that, fam.
Maybe longer.
Even longer, cuz. So I'm trying to say, cuz. Right, boy? Are you mad, cuz? Do you know what that's doing to her family, cuz? Her family's in whole stance. Just on a rage up. You get me? The walls are getting closed. You get me, cuz? Speak, cuz. You get me? We're all humans, cuz. We're all humans and we're feelings, cuz. You get me? So when she's being militant mum in the daytime, cuz, 8:30, 9 o'clock after she's had a little small red wine, little cheap wine from Cost Cutters or something like that, cuz, she hornier than a motherfucker, cuz. She broke the vibrator. She broke the vibrator. It's all split where the battery port is. Not like, cuz, she's all had to salivate the vibrator. The vibrator is all a luminous green. You know what I mean? Because she felt eccentric at the time when she was in Ann Summers. Yeah? This is what happens, cuz. Yeah? She slapped out £65 in Ann Summers for the luminous green vibrator, broke the thing. Now you can see the batteries. It's got fucking black masking tape holding the thing together. You get me? Now, after a year of that now, yeah? Learning Muay Thai on a one-to-one lesson with herself, it's all peak, cuz. She needs a man, cuz. You get me? Now I got this fucking pervert man who's been sitting in a pub drinking beer juice, spent his last £20 in Ladbrokes on four horses, raged looking for a girl with no self-confidence and bare kids who just wants to beat, cuz. Now the motherfuckers in your house, around your kids, doing mad stuff, looking at your youth saying, rah. Remember Dancehall Queen, cuz? When Marcy's daughter to fuck Larry. Larry, why are you being like that? Remember that? Remember Marcy's sister that used to go and beat Larry?
Marcy,
well, you have to go fuck Larry. You have to fuck Larry, cuz Larry paid the rent. You get me? That's what's happened now, fam. Now you got this fucking pervert in your house looking at your utes and that, going all super ham. Now this girl's forward telling me, oh, she's bummy. Her mum's husband is looking at her like, right, you want to beat and that. Peek him. Now she's there now thinking, what am I going to do? Spying on my little sister in the bathroom and that. You get me? Mum's blind to this because Larry's beating, cuz. See, when Larry's dishing out the war beat, mum don't see shit, cuz. You get me? See, I'm blind, hearing deaf, now it's all her madness now. Hear what I'm saying? If I was you, get out, but in the meantime, just sleep with a big kitchen knife in your room, fam. Big kitchen knife, he comes in and that, neck and armpit, neck and armpit. Put him down. Put him down. I'll send you £15 postal order. Yes. Ride your bang up. Yeah? This ain't the slave trade no more, bro. Fuck that shit, bro. Yeah? Thou shalt not be raping bitches. Not India, bro. Man ain't raping chicks like calmly, just dragging bitches off the bus and raping them and that. Get me? It's not happening. Stab man up. Knives. Pound shop. No, you know how much knives you can get from pound shop? A fiver. Come out like Ross Clark. Rambo. Bear Boris. Trust me. Hey, get your peckham on. Don't fucking have it. Yeah? Don't fucking have it, bro. Or the major. Scream Brixton in this bitch and shank him. Yeah? As soon as he comes in the room, say, I don't want to do anything. As soon as he comes closer to the bed, you just bore him up. Go, mom! Ch-ch-ch-ch. Neck, armpit, neck, armpit. Leave the knife in him. You get me? So when feds come, they say, right, it was she was scared. She didn't even take the knife out. It was just instinct just to shank him and leave it in there. Trust me, when you pull it out, they'll think you know what you're doing. Trust me, don't make no man rape you in that. If you look shit, just hot him. Hot him up.
I'm smoking something green. I'm drinking something blue. I'm flying. I'm feeling like I-